about yourself? Which job are you applying for? About you. I want to hear you speaking because as a writer, English is very important. Yeah. So I just want to hear you speak.
I'm 39 years old. I have a job at Singapore, that's like that, Singapore cleaning and Cyprus domestic work, Sri Lanka, sometimes when I'm there, but it's not. Japan, I'm a family with interest. Now I work in Riga, is
it?
Riga.
And Riga is the one that opened last year, right?
Yes.
Okay. And what are you working in Riga? So, what is your job?
Yes, yes, I start 1 month ago.
Okay, and you're working as a waitress?
Yes, waitress.
They have a nice rooftop seat.
Yes. Very nice hotel.
Obviously. Alright, done. Why do you want to leave it so soon? You just started 1 month ago. You already want to go?
Yes, I 1 month ready. Service charge will be ordered to not have a family as I want to move my military charge.
So maybe this is because of the low season. Yeah. It's going to be better in December, I hope. Are you married?
I'm single.
You're single?
Yes.
And you're originally from Bonn?
Yes, I'm from Bonn.
And why did you come to work here in Campo? There are several restaurants in
Bonn. Yes. I like Milambo. My village is here.
Okay. Alright, and tell me, you go to Romania how many years are you planning to study?
I think 5 years ago.
I think the residents you worked in were mainly out of heart, right?
Yes, mainly.
One question, just in case they don't want to start with you as a waitress and take you for a different job, would you like to go like that and then come back?
Yes.
Yes? Yes.
Thank you so much.